You're not going to believe how many crabs I had in the crab pots today. There were a ton in the galvanized one, but there were also more in the vinyl pot. I went ahead and measured them to see how big they were, making sure they were bigger than 5 1/4 inches, and I ended up with 11 keeper crabs. I mean, that is a lot of crabs just for, you know, an overnight soak on some bait in there. I decided to keep the crabs. I steamed them up, and I'm going to make them into crab dip tomorrow.